The WWE Universe just exploded.
That's because LA Knight is here. Yeah.
The following is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 241 pounds, LA Knight.
Knight made headlines when he became a breakout superstar. Now he's on the type of ascent that can't be stopped.
You know, for years, people tried to tell LA Knight he needed to step up his game to get to the WWE. Well, now Knight's letting people know that they need to step up to his level. This is one of the most complete competitors in the history of sports entertainment, AJ Styles.
Competitors of this generation.
And his opponent, representing the OC from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
There is one guarantee with AJ Styles: he will give his all no matter the stakes.
Well, no doubt he is at his most phenomenal on the grandest stage.
Well, think about the epic battles that AJ Styles has had at WrestleMania against the likes of Randy Orton, Shane McMahon, even The Undertaker.
I fully expect to see an all-time classic here in moments at the Showcase of Immortals.
Now, traditionally, pinfalls must take place in the ring, but this match provides a crucial wrinkle. You can pin your opponent anywhere in the building.
The ring, the concourse, the bathroom, the world is your oyster, and your only limit is your imagination.
And set right into the corner.
Just cranking the head. Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Incoming all the way to the outside.
Took a leap of faith and connected perfectly. This could be just what they needed. This isn't even close to over.
No boundaries, no rules, no asylum in a falls count anywhere match.
It's definitely a mental battle as much as it is a physical one, Cole. If your mind isn't as strong as your body, you might not come out the victor in this one. You might not even survive. And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. He catches Knight with a counter.
Arm ringer applied. Top wrist lock. Opponent down to one knee. But this opponent still fighting back.
Oh!
He moves just in time.
Big kick right to the gut.
Styles hooks his opponent up.
Up and down with a brain buster. And if you're on the receiving end of that move, you got to be rethinking a few things.
That is, if you can think at all right now.
Sidewalk slam.
And what's he looking for here?
He's looking to absolutely destroy his opponent with that chair.
And that was
a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Quickly, the cover!
Big kick out.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
And the steam.
AJ Styles, he's on his heels a bit now.
Falls count anywhere matches are absolutely no joke, and they're showing us that firsthand right now. Ouch!
Bad uppercut!
That'll cost some teeth.
He had it scouted. Wow, what an arm drag.
Knight shows his agility.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Some serious damage.
The clothesline. Here he goes for the win. And he hits the shoulder up before two.
Fighting hard to stay in this match.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Style falls through.
This is absolutely agonizing. Will Styles...
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
The phenomenal one dialing in.
AJ Styles. Setting him up with the Styles clash.
Looks like LA Knight got busted up there.
Two. And they're still in this.
He is just barely still in the fight. I don't know how many more times he's going to be able to kick out after that.
That was too close for comfort.
And you have to think that doubt is coming into the mind of Styles at this point. AJ capitalizes on that misstep.
Styles telling the audience now to watch him. Watch AJ get things phenomenally done.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
This is going to get ugly.
Showing his opponent takes a ride on the gravy train.
Turning the tables there.
Underhook applied.
Side effect. Looking for the victory. Two count.
No, stops the count at two.
And you got to think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
He gets back into the ring. Waves from the pin.
Suffers the loss.
That was the kind of phenomenal performance we've come to expect from AJ. PlayStation.